Okay, how are you working with the broader community within Diepsloot?
Since we met the Wassup, we probably started at the same time as Global Studio came to SA. We met those times. So we all giving back to the community and we try to collaborate in areas in which the CPC, the plumbing challenge, has the Autodesk design part of things. And which us as a Diepsloot arts and culture, we have artists who do broader art in everything. So this one is giving back to the youth the way how to design and to maintain the toilets and all the plumbing and stuff. So now we have an opportunity to work with the kids, the older youth, age 35, the unemployed people. So this is where the collaboration comes in. These guys are doing the maintenance. And we saw it other times, as you saw now, they have a challenge of having a park. They take time to get there. Sometimes the community, they fix the toilets themselves. So now we're giving those people who have already their plumbing knowledge to come and design ways like to make things easier, to make things more. Like before the guy they get the smallest thing they can fix, the biggest thing they can fix.